said you'd find a cheap motel.
I love it. I think it's a veritable suite.
Well, at least they didn't ask about our luggage.
Yeah, they didn't ask about our marriage license either. Look, I never promised you a rose garden. I promised you a couple of hamburgers, some french fries, a little cheap red wine to celebrate.
What are we celebrating?
We are celebrating being alive and being together.
There's only one bed.
How many do you want?
I'm not sleeping in the same bed with you.
Who asked you to?
You know, you shouldn't have wasted money on this wine. I don't have that much.
Laura, don't ever accuse me of running off with you for your money.
Can I help at how much money I have?
You know, you'll never measure up to Jennifer. You have no house, you have no money, you have no sailboat. I gotta be out of my mind.
That's the first thing you said that makes any sense at all.
Eat your hamburger.
There's no ketchup for the french fries.
Dip them in the wine.
How's your head?
Oh, thanks for asking. I forgot about it. I guess I don't have a concussion.
So where are you gonna sleep?
Will you please get your mind off sex?
Luke!
Look, I didn't ask for this honeymoon. I didn't plan this honeymoon. This is the way it turned out. So let's just make the best of it. Either that or you go back to Prince Charming.
He called me a tramp. And he accused me of sleeping with you.
Leave the world behind. Run. what I want to say is, you're a part of me. Let me be a part of you. Run away. We could be alone together. Far away. Leave the world behind. Run away. What I want to say is, you're a part.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
I said you look like you've just seen a ghost. It wouldn't surprise me. Geraldine said there are ghosts all over this house.
No, I wouldn't be surprised a bit. Where have you been, love?
I went out for a drink with a girlfriend.
Why didn't you invite Geraldine? I was told that she had been here.
Oh, yeah. I asked her if she wanted to come, but she said that she didn't want to.
You have a good visit?
What?
With your friend.
Oh, yeah. We had a lot to talk about. We haven't seen each other in years.
So you had quite a bit to catch up on.
Yeah.
And things like your favorite fudge recipe and the latest embroidery stitches, things like that?
No. We talked about the men in our lives.
Oh, is that what took you so long?
Yeah. But it was nice, you know. I haven't talked to her for a long time.
And who's the man in her life?
Her husband. Just like my husband is the man in my life.
What did you tell her about the man in your life?
I told her all about you. I told her about the wedding, and I told her about the honeymoon, and about how wonderful you are.
I don't know if I like the idea of you talking about me to other people. I don't know if I like the idea of other people knowing my business.
You didn't talk about your business. I told her how wonderful and generous and attractive you are.
or keep your feet on the ground.